apparently I wasn't already live. I'm not really sure how that happened. Oh, secondly, take a look at that. Thanks, Streamlabs, for being another piece of shit. You guys weren't here for the frickin' 10-minute long rant I had about this shit like 5 minutes ago. Whatever the time works out to there. But, like, this stuff right here hasn't worked in a year. Thank you, Streamlabs, for being a piece of shit. Also, if you're looking here, so yeah, video capture device, properties, it's on my Elgato. If I go back to the regular scene, try to pull up my webcam, it's also already on the Elgato. What the fuck, game? I mean, not game, Streamlabs, seriously. Like, there are completely different sources on a completely different scene, and somehow you think it's a good idea to just carry the settings over between them. Like, let me put this back onto... I can't because my webcam isn't plugged in right now. Again, not really sure why it would default to the webcam on the Switch part of it if I never selected the webcam in this source on this scene. Anyways, fucking stop, OBS, Streamlabs OBS, seriously. Like, I know it's an open source software and I could probably fix this stuff myself, but I also feel like enough people would have had issues with this that they should have probably fixed it anyways before this point. Oh, and also, yeah, since we're on the subject here, YouTube, what are you doing right here? Like, literally, what are you doing right here? Like, this is the stream page that Restream rebroadcast this stuff to, and my dashboard's just been eternally broken. Like, I've never seen my stream on this screen before. And also, where are all of my... where are all my extra options here for managing, like, frickin' my past streams and editing titles and stuff? That's apparently just not a thing anymore. Actually, let me go switch over accounts to my non-YouTube thing. And yeah, that's what this shows. Somebody want to tell me what the difference is between those two? Because it's the same page, just in different accounts, and they're completely different. So yeah, YouTube, get your shit together. Oh, this stuff. Rage so hard. Like, I don't understand. I don't understand why it can't differentiate between them. If you were just to have multiple video capture devices set up, could you not actually use them at the same time? Because that's what this is leading me to believe. No wonder people have such a freaking hard time with Streamlabs OBS. Like, it's just fundamentally broken in some points. Anyways, enough of that ranting. We're gonna get into the gaming here. Let me switch my inputs on the TV back over. And I'm not feeling too good about the the lag I'm getting, because, I mean, you already have the wireless Pro controller, so that's already like 5 to 15 milliseconds of lag, input lag. Then, going through the capture card invariably has to add on more lag, I would say probably another 5 milliseconds or something. And then it's going into the TV, and that's probably got a 30 millisecond lag time on there. So, I'm pretty sure I'm getting close to 100 milliseconds of input lag. I don't like it. Not to mention just the sheer unreliability of the wireless signal in the first place. Should I make this multiplayer? I feel like I almost have a better chance of completing this stuff if I just solo it, because it's literally everybody else dying. That's screwing me over here. Actually, like ripping the guitar string apart, me trying to poke this through the hole there. Camellia's. This was a boss all the way back in Monster Hunter Portable 3rd, I believe it was. It might have even been in the first Portable. Maybe it was 2G. I think it was 2G. Speedrunning strategy. Because you should be able to just like run across the entire top of this part. For a bit of a shortcut. hitting the L button before I hit the R button, and it's just not registering. He runs away. What the fuck? Are you kidding me right now with that? And can't hurt me. Away. Oh shit, I forgot. I need to update this back up to 1080p. I wish these settings would just change themselves. What? Of course, you know, I just go right through them.
Akufina!
This is actually much easier than multiplayer, because holy shit. Like, if anything actually happens here, it is, like, legitimately my fault. And I'm okay with that. Close enough for that. Shit, I don't see what it is. Getting hit by that poison laser was incredibly unfortunate. Let's see, up here is where I want to be. Come on, man. Danny.
Ephra.
What? I'm sorry? That was a double hit, double swipe. I forgot what they call it. Please.
Kakufira.
Thank you. One more, come on. Oh, come on! Spam frickin' hit him!
Thank you.
gotta be really low. There we go. It only took frickin' three more hits. Honestly, I probably shouldn't have even carded that one time. Like the crystal lizards from Dark Souls. I mean, that pretty much is exactly what it is. I'll be right back. Drinks and coffee. A little too much. Oh, I'm so salty. I shouldn't have carded there. Got too greedy. Too early. I mean, chances are when I got carded, he was probably going to run very soon after that anyways. Okay, so these, when you have multiple monsters, they have a lot less HP. And hopefully these being not apex monsters means that whoever I call in won't get immediately one shot. How the fuck did they? The frickin' pull tab to unwrap the cigs was like frickin' glued up at some weird angle. Teeny tiny Tigrex and a huge Diablos. Sounds amazing. Let's go. He's so small! Ooh, I can hit both of these guys at the same time if I stack them on top of each other. Like that. Yes! Yes! I'm literally invincible standing here in the corner. Where's he gonna go after he...
No, get away!
I want to roll at the very last second when you're using potions to avoid that ending animation. Because you can't roll in the middle of that animation. And it really is such a small amount of HP gain. The real strategy is just to get them to beat the shit out of each other. What is it doing? It's just kind of sitting there. One more time. Here. There's like a toss up whether or not you're going to be picking the right side to defend from. Ooh, that the outlaws is pissed! Ow! Oh, it didn't even repair it all the way! Come on! Today, Diablos. Okay, if we can get these guys on that. Nope, we got them on the wrong side of the fucking. He totally looked like he was on this side of the fence. I don't really understand. They're blinded. Hey, I was blocking that. Come on. Actually, even if it wasn't on the right side, having that fence there helped us out so much. Just because they didn't run all over the frickin' place. Oh god, it looks so derpy sometimes. Like, I'm really kind of surprised that they're even making a PC release of this. Like, it kind of makes sense, because that's what they did with World, but at the same time, it just seems a little strange. Like, why wouldn't they just do them both at the same time, unless they had some exclusivity contract with Nintendo, which they do, because obviously... Capcom's really weird about their system requirements. Okay, so hold on, I'll be back in a second. I'm going to update the resolution, all that.